Flunarizine is a selective calcium entry blocker used as migraine prophylaxis in patients with severe and frequent episodes who have not responded adequately to more common treatments. In this video, let's find found. What is flunarizine? What is flunarizine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking flunarizine? How does flunarizine work? How to use flunarizine? What is flunarizine? Flunarizine, sold under the brand name Sibelium among others, is a drug classified as a calcium antagonist which is used for various indications. It is not available by prescription in the United States or Japan. The drug was discovered at Janssen Pharmaceutica in 1968. Flunarizine is a selective calcium entry blocker used as migraine prophylaxis in patients with severe and frequent episodes who have not responded adequately to more common treatments. In this video, let's find found. What is flunarizine? What is flunarizine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking flunarizine? How does flunarizine work? How to use flunarizine? What is flunarizine? Flunarizine, sold under the brand name Sibelium among others, is a drug classified as a calcium antagonist which is used for various indications. It is not available by prescription in the United States or Japan. The drug was discovered at Janssen Pharmaceutica in 1968. Side effects. Common side effects include drowsiness, 20% of patients, weight gain, 10%, as well as extrapyramidal effects and depression in elderly patients. In a systematic review of the literature about cinnarizine and flunarizine-associated movement disorders. Pharmacodynamic. Flunarizine is a selective calcium entry blocker with calmodulin binding properties and histamine H1 blocking activity. Mechanism of action. Flunarizine inhibits the influx of extracellular calcium through myocardial and vascular membrane pores by physically plugging the channel. The decrease in intracellular calcium inhibits the contractile processes of smooth muscle cells, causing dilation of the coronary and systemic arteries, increased oxygen delivery to the myocardial tissue, decreased total peripheral resistance, decreased systemic blood pressure, and decreased afterload. Half-life. 18 days. Dose. Flunarizine, or flunarizine 5 mg, 10 mg, is a calcium channel blocker, a defluoroderivative of piperazine, commonly used to prevent and relieve classic migraine attacks, with warning signs such as blurred vision, glare, or common migraine. In addition, the drug supports the treatment of dizziness caused by vestibular disorders. Flunarizine has been shown to be effective in reducing the frequency and severity of migraine attacks. Some other side effects of the drug that are not listed on the drug label have been prescribed by the doctor. You should only use this medicine to treat certain conditions if prescribed by your doctor. Safety advice. As a precautionary measure, it is preferable to avoid the use of flunarizine during pregnancy. It is unknown whether flunarizine is excreted in human milk. Animal studies have shown excretion of flunarizine in breast milk. Dose. Flunarizine, or flunarizine 5 mg, 10 mg, is a calcium channel blocker, a defluoroderivative of piperazine, commonly used to prevent and relieve classic migraine attacks, with warning signs such as blurred vision, glare, or common migraine. In addition, the drug supports the treatment of dizziness caused by vestibular disorders. Flunarizine has been shown to be effective in reducing the frequency and severity of migraine attacks. Some other side effects of the drug that are not listed on the drug label have been prescribed by the doctor. You should only use this medicine to treat certain conditions if prescribed by your doctor.